Coming up on 4 minutes after the hour right now, the City of Charleston's Racial Diversity and Reconciliation Committee will meet today. It was created in light of the protests that turned violent in downtown Charleston last Saturday. Council members William Dudley Gregory and Jason Sacrin will lead the committee. It will look at everything from education and housing to economic opportunity and monuments and statues like the John C. Calhoun statue in Marion Square.